Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to smooth a model in Blender. I will use monkey Susan so we can go to add mesh and choose monkey Susan. Okay, and add a monkey Susan. Now we can see that all the edges are sharp. If we want to make the lockings smooth, we can right click and shade smooth. So we can see that all the edges are smooth in locking. Alternative, we can go to use shade auto smooth. So we can open the panel and we can adjust that. We can adjust to 180 degree. So all the edges are smooth if we reduce it. For example, I reduce it to here. We can keep the sharpness for the eyes and make other edge smooth in looking. So this is how we can make smooth in looking for a model. Actually, if we add the auto smooth, we can go to modifier properties and we can find that the smooth by angle modifier is added. Now I remove it, the alternative, and I'll go back to origin so we can go to shade friends. Alternative, if we want to make the geometry smooth, we can add another modifier, click it, and go to generate and choose subdivision surface modifier. Okay, and then we can increase levels viewports. So we can make the model smooth by adding the subdivision for the geometry. So this is the two ways to smooth a model in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.